Usually, we are used to the fact that roads are a negative feature of Russia, which was mentioned a lot by the classics. But today this statement is more common for an entire exotic continent. Africa's shabby roads, scattered communities, low income levels, and inadequate means of transportation are spoiling the continent's transport system and ultimately holding back economic growth. The main obstacle to infrastructure development in Africa is vehicles that are too expensive and not reliable for consumers. Since the vast majority of vehicles in Africa are imported, they are not intended for local use. High import duties increase the problem by doubling the price of the car. Joel Jackson spent many years working on business strategy at a well-known social enterprise in the Kenyan countryside. He also worked as a management consultant, advising leading Fortune 500 countries across Europe and North America. It will not be a surprise if you could meet him at TED and the Coin Green Fellowship lecture, as Joel has been a scholarship holder of these platforms for many years. Considering the catastrophic situation in the transport system, he got the idea to make a people's and practical car.
Cars. Dream cars, fast cars, African cars.
Mobius Motors was established in the UK in 2010 and incorporated in Kenya in 2011, and is currently the only car company in Kenya and one of two car companies in the East African region. The other is Kira Motors from Uganda. Mobius uses simplified design concept to produce efficient and cheap cars that can be competitive with the used cars that dominate in the East African automotive market. The company is the only official car manufacturer in Kenya and the only active original equipment manufacturer in the East African region. Mobius cars are produced at a specially built facility in Nairobi. A qualified Mobius production team produces each car with a high level of care and attention, as their customers expect. Taking into account each step, starting from the body shop where the frame is made, the painting shop, and the general assembly to the final inspection on the line. The Yanka operation also uses international quality control throughout the production line. It helps to build each vehicle according to the world-class standards of cost-efficient production. We should note that Mobius supports their customers with a warranty for the whole cycle of ownership starting from the purchase. They satisfy all service requests quickly, as all spare parts are stored at the central warehouse in Nairobi and can be sent to sales and service centers when necessary. Comprehensive warranties and a dedicated Mobius service team ensure perfect customer service. Mobius sales and service centers always maintain high standards of customer service. The price for new Mobius 2 starts from 1.3 million Kenyan shilling, which is approximately $12,000. I would like to emphasize that the brand research is conducted by the innovative engineering company Gifted People. We create future. You can find all the information about us following the link below in the description. You will also find there a link to our channel and the same video in Russian. The future is much closer than you think.